Dear students, now we are going to discuss powers of rational numbers. Okay. Here you see, in the case of integers, we read about exponential notations. For example, 4 cube equal 4 into 4 into 4, you know, minus 5 whole to the power 4 equal minus 5 into minus 5 into minus 5 into minus 5. So here you know minus 5 is the base and 4 is the exponent. Okay, so suppose if I take one example, suppose like this, 2 by 3 whole square. Okay, you read 2 by 3 whole square. 2 by 3 whole square, this square power is 2, that means square, this power 2 represent 2 also, 3 also, that means 2 square by 3 square. Okay, 2 by 3 whole square means 2 square by 3 square. 2 square means, you know, 2 into 2. 3 square means, you know, 3 into 3. So answer is 4 by 9. Here also minus 1 by 3 whole cube. So minus 1 by 3 whole cube. This 3, power 3, represent both minus 1 and 3. So your answer will be minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. 3 into 3 into 3. That's why minus 1 by 27. Clear? Okay, so now example number 2, you see, express 8 by 125 in exponential form. So you have to write 8 by 125 in exponential form. This is 8 by 125, it is in rational form, you have to write in exponential form. So how will you write? Use just first find the prime factors of both the numbers. Prime factors of 8 you find like this. You will get, okay, 2 into 2 into 2. Here also 125, you will get 5 into 5 into 5. So you can write 8 means 2 cube and 125 means 5 cube. That's why you can write 8 by 125 equal 2 cube by 5 cube. That means 2 by 5 whole cube. Clear? So example 3, in example 3, you see one mistake is there, you just correct it. What is the mistake? So same question, 27 by 512, you have to write in exponential form. First you find out the prime factors, you will get 3 into 3 into 3, 3 cube, and 512, you will get 2 into 2 into 2 into, like this, okay, 2 to the power 9, but you have to write your power will have to be same. That means 27 you can write 3 cube, so 512 also you just try to write the power is 3. Okay, write power is 3. So how will you write? You make this 2 into 2 into 2. Okay, that means 2 into 2 into 2, 2 cube. Clear? 2 into 2 into 2, that means 8. Okay, 8. Here also 2 into 2 into 2, this 3 2 is 8. Here also 2 into 2 into 2, 8. That means 8 into 8 into 8, 8 cube. So 512, you can write 8 cube. Clear? That's why 3 by 8 whole cube. Okay, 3 cube by 8 cube. But minus, this minus is not necessary here. Okay, so it should be plus or no need to give any sign. Okay, so it should be plus here, but so clear it, correct it. Okay, so 3 by 8 whole cube. Now move on, let us do 5.2. A number homework, okay, 1 and 2, and B1 also, B1 write in exponential form. You just write in your homework copy. These are very easy. Suppose minus 5 by 7, minus 5 by 7 into minus 5 by 7 into minus 5 by 7, you just write in minus 5 by 7 whole to the power 4, like this, okay. So 3 number also, 11 by 6 whole cube, okay. You will write your homework copy. No need to show me now. So in the next class we will discuss from question number 2 and we will try to complete this exercise in the next class. Okay, so it's enough for today. We'll meet you in the next class. Bye bye, take care.